Drew Brees is getting a lot of criticism for comments he made about Colin Kaepernick's kneeling.
All right, Jameis Winston reportedly heading to the New Orleans Saints.
And Sean Payton continues to hurt his team.
Looks like Drew Brees is officially going into broadcasting.
I am told that Michael Thomas, the Saints star receiver, punched teammate C.J. Gardner-Johnson.
And the Saints don't seem to be the same exact Saints as they've been in the past couple years.